Welcome to the FixSleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. The Whispering Willow. Chapter 1. The Ancient Willow. In the heart of an ancient Celtic forest, there stood a magnificent willow tree, known far and wide as the Whispering Willow. This ancient sentinel of the forest had witnessed countless seasons pass, its gnarled roots and sweeping branches embodying the timeless wisdom of nature. The Whispering Willow's branches stretched wide and low, creating a natural canopy that invited weary travelers to rest beneath its verdant embrace. The leaves rustled softly in the wind, producing a melodic whisper that seemed to carry the secrets of the ages. The villagers from nearby settlements spoke in hushed tones of the willow's magical properties. They believed that the tree could communicate with the spirits of the forest, acting as a bridge between the mortal world and the mystical realm. Tales of the Whispering Willow's enchantment had been passed down through generations, each story more wondrous than the last. Some said that those who slept beneath its branches would have dreams filled with profound visions, while others claimed the tree could heal the soul and rejuvenate the weary. Eamon, a tired traveler with a heavy heart, had heard these tales during his journeys. A man of humble origins, Eamon had spent years wandering from village to village, seeking a place where he might find peace and purpose. Life on the road had taken its toll on him, and he longed for a respite from his endless wandering. The stories of the Whispering Willow intrigued him, offering a glimmer of hope that perhaps, within the shade of this ancient tree, he might find the solace he so desperately needed. As dusk settled over the forest, painting the sky with hues of orange and purple, Eamon finally found the path that led to the Whispering Willow. The forest around him grew denser and quieter, the air thick with the scent of pine and earth. He walked with a sense of anticipation, each step bringing him closer to the legendary tree. When he reached the clearing where the willow stood, he paused, struck by the tree's grandeur. The Whispering Willow was even more magnificent than he had imagined. Its trunk was wide and sturdy, covered in rough bark etched with patterns that told stories of centuries past. The branches, heavy with delicate leaves, drooped gracefully towards the ground, forming a protective curtain around the tree. As the last light of day faded, the willow seemed to glow with a soft, ethereal light, as if imbued with the magic of the forest itself. Eamon approached the tree with reverence, feeling a sense of calm wash over him. He set down his traveler's pack and lay beneath the willow's embracing branches, the soft earth and fallen leaves providing a comfortable bed. The canopy above him rustled gently, the leaves whispering secrets that only the tree could understand. Eamon closed his eyes, letting the soothing sounds lull him into a state of relaxation. As he lay there, the fatigue of his travels melted away, replaced by a profound sense of peace. The forest seemed to hold its breath, the only sound the gentle murmur of the willow's leaves. It was as if the tree were singing a lullaby, a melody of the earth and sky, of ancient roots and whispered winds. Eamon felt his mind drift, his thoughts growing softer and more distant. The soft rustling of leaves soon lulled Eamon into a deep sleep. As he slept, he dreamed of places he had never seen, of heroes and enchanted realms. The whispering willow's magic wove through his dreams, filling his mind with visions of bravery and wonder. In his dreams, he walked among giants and spoke with spirits, his heart lightened by the beauty and magic of the worlds he explored. Chapter 2, The Willow's Stories. As Eamon slept, nestled comfortably under the whispering willow's protective canopy, the ancient tree began to murmur its timeless stories. The tree's voice, though inaudible to the waking ear, resonated deeply within the realm of dreams. It was a voice both gentle and powerful, imbued with the wisdom of ages past. The whispering leaves wove together tales of forgotten heroes and enchanted realms, their rustling creating a symphony of history and magic. In his slumber, Eamon's dreams became a vivid tapestry of images and sensations. He found himself in a world unlike any he had ever known. The sky above was a brilliant expanse of azure, dotted with the majestic forms of dragons gliding effortlessly through the clouds. These dragons were not the fearsome beasts of legend, but noble creatures of great beauty and grace. Their scales shimmered in the sunlight, reflecting hues of gold, silver, and emerald. Eamon watched in awe as they soared, their mighty wings creating gusts of wind that rustled the treetops below. On the ground, brave warriors clad in shining armor embarked on noble quests. Eamon's dream self followed one such knight, Sir Alaric, who rode a magnificent white stallion. Sir Alaric's armor glinted in the sunlight, and his banner, emblazoned with a golden lion, fluttered proudly in the breeze. The knight's journey took him through dense forests, across rolling hills, and into ancient castles, where he battled dark sorcerers and rescued fair maidens. Each adventure was more thrilling than the last, filled with acts of courage and honor. Eamon's dreams then transported him to enchanted forests, alive with the songs of fairies. These magical creatures flitted about on gossamer wings. Their laughter, a melody that harmonized with the whispering leaves of the willow. The fairies were guardians of the forest, their magic nurturing the trees, flowers, and creatures that dwelled within. Eamon saw a world where nature thrived in perfect harmony, each element interconnected by the delicate threads of magic spun by the fairies. As the willow whispered its stories, Eamon's dreams shifted to grand landscapes, brimming with magic. He wandered through verdant meadows, dotted with vibrant wildflowers, their colors more brilliant than any he had ever seen. Streams of crystal clear water wound their way through these meadows, their gentle babble, a soothing counterpoint to the songs of birds and the rustling of leaves. In the distance, towering mountains capped with snow rose majestically, their peaks touching the sky. In another dream, Eamon stood on the shores of a vast, enchanted sea. The waters shimmered with a phosphorescent glow, casting an ethereal light that illuminated the night. Sailboats with billowing sails glided across the surface, their crews composed of adventurers seeking distant lands and hidden treasures. Eamon felt the thrill of the unknown, the promise of discovery, and the allure of the horizon. Each story the willow whispered seemed to unlock a piece of forgotten history, filling Eamon's heart with awe and wonder. He dreamed of ancient battles fought with valor and integrity, of kingdoms built on the principles of justice and wisdom, and of love that transcended time and space. These dreams were more than mere fantasies. They were windows into the past, offering glimpses of the world as it once was and could be again. Eamon's heart swelled with the emotions evoked by these dreams. He felt the courage of the warriors, the magic of the fairies, and the peace of the harmonious landscapes. The stories of the Whispering Willow were not just tales, but lessons, imparting wisdom and inspiring a sense of purpose. In the realm of dreams, Eamon experienced the fullness of life, the beauty of the natural world, and the profound connections between all living things. Chapter 3, Visions of Valor. One of the most captivating tales the Whispering Willow shared with Eamon was that of Aelis, a courageous warrior princess whose story was steeped in valor, sacrifice, love, and triumph. As the willow's leaves rustled softly in the night, Eamon's dreams were transported to a kingdom shrouded in mist and mystery, where Aelis stood as a beacon of hope and strength. In his dreams, Eamon saw Aelis, a striking figure adorned in armor that gleamed like the morning sun. Her presence commanded respect and inspired courage among her people. She wielded a sword of light, its blade radiating an ethereal glow that seemed to pierce through the darkest of shadows. Aelis's eyes, sharp and determined, scanned the horizon as she prepared to lead her people against the encroaching darkness that threatened their land. The kingdom of Arryn, once a peaceful and prosperous realm, had fallen under the shadow of dark forces. These malevolent entities sought to spread fear and chaos, preying on the vulnerabilities of the kingdom's inhabitants. Aelis, the youngest daughter of the king, had taken up arms to defend her home, driven by a fierce love for her people and an unwavering sense of duty. Her story unfolded in Eamon's dreams with a vivid intensity, each moment filled with the raw emotion and palpable tension of a battle for survival. Through Aelis's eyes, Eamon experienced the true meaning of heroism. He felt the weight of her responsibilities, the burden of leadership in times of crisis. He saw her standing tall before her people, delivering rousing speeches that reignited their spirits and steeled their resolve. Her voice, strong and unwavering, carried promises of protection and victory. Eamon felt the collective hope of the kingdom resting on her shoulders and the immense pressure she bore with grace and fortitude. As the dream continued, Eamon witnessed Aelis's struggles and fears. She faced formidable foes, dark sorcerers, and monstrous creatures that seemed invincible. Eamon felt the sting of her injuries, the fatigue that gnawed at her strength, and the moments of doubt that crept into her mind. Yet through it all, Aelis never wavered. Her determination was unyielding, fueled by a deep-seated love for her people and an unbreakable will to protect them. One particularly harrowing scene played out in Eamon's dreams. Aelis stood at the edge of a battlefield, the ground beneath her littered with the remnants of a fierce clash. Her sword of light blazed brilliantly as she faced the dark sorcerer who led the malevolent forces. The sorcerer's eyes glowed with a sinister light, and dark energy crackled around him. The air was thick with tension as the two adversaries squared off. Eamon felt his heart race as he watched the duel unfold. Ailis moved with a combination of strength and grace, her every strike precise and powerful. The sorcerer countered with dark magic, casting spells that threatened to engulf her in shadows. But Ailis, with her indomitable spirit, fought back with unwavering determination. Her sword of light cut through the darkness, each strike a testament to her courage and skill. The battle was fierce and exhausting, but Ailis's resolve never faltered. With a final decisive blow, she vanquished the sorcerer, the dark forces dissipating like mist under the morning sun. The kingdom of Iron was saved, and Ailis stood victorious, her armor battered, but her spirit unbroken. Eamon felt the overwhelming sense of triumph that washed over her, the exhilaration of having defended her home and people. In the aftermath of the battle, Eamon saw the softer, more tender side of Ailis. She tended to the wounded, offered comforting words to those who had lost loved ones, and embraced her family with relief and joy. Her strength was not just in her prowess as a warrior, but in her compassion and love. She embodied the true essence of heroism, a blend of bravery, sacrifice, and heartfelt care for others. Chapter 4, Awakening with Wisdom. As dawn broke, the first rays of sunlight filtered through the dense canopy of the ancient Celtic forest, casting a gentle glow over the clearing. Eamon stirred from his deep slumber beneath the whispering willow, feeling a profound sense of renewal and clarity. He opened his eyes to the soft morning light and the rustling of leaves, the serene ambience of the forest wrapping around him like a comforting blanket. The stories and visions from his dreams lingered vividly in his mind, each one imbued with the timeless wisdom of the ages. Eamon took a moment to sit up and reflect on the extraordinary experiences he had just lived through in the realm of dreams. The bravery of Ailis, the enchantment of the mystical realms, and the harmony of the forest spirits had all left an indelible mark on his soul. Eamon realized that the tales whispered by the willow were not just mere stories. They were profound lessons meant to guide him on his life's journey. The bravery of Ailis, the courageous warrior princess, had shown him the true meaning of heroism. Her unwavering determination and selfless love for her people were qualities that Eamon now aspired to embody in his own life. The vision of Ailis had ignited a spark of courage within him, reminding him that even in the face of great adversity, one must stand strong and fight for what is right. The enchantment of the mystical realms he had visited in his dreams also left a lasting impression. The majestic dragons soaring through the skies, the knights embarking on noble quests, and the fairies singing in the enchanted forests. All these elements spoke of a world where magic and wonder were real. Eamon felt a deep connection to these magical places, understanding that the enchantment he experienced was a reflection of the beauty and potential that existed in the world around him. It reminded him to always look for the magic in everyday life and to appreciate the wonder of the natural world. The harmony of the forest spirits, as seen through the fairies and the guardians of the woodland, taught Eamon the importance of living in balance with nature. He felt a renewed sense of responsibility towards the environment, realizing that every action he took could have a ripple effect on the delicate ecosystems around him. The whispers of the willow had imparted a profound respect for the natural world, urging him to protect and cherish it. With a heart full of gratitude, Eamon stood up and gently touched the rough bark of the whispering willow. He whispered a heartfelt thank you to the ancient tree, acknowledging the peaceful respite and the invaluable wisdom it had provided. The tree's whispers had given him strength, inspiration, and a sense of purpose that he had never felt before. As Eamon prepared to continue his journey, he felt lighter, as if the burdens he had carried for so long had been lifted from his shoulders. He knew that the wisdom of the whispering willow would remain with him, a source of guidance and strength in times of need. The stories of bravery, enchantment, and harmony had become a part of him, woven into the fabric of his being. Eamon walked away from the clearing with a renewed sense of purpose. He felt a profound connection to the world around him, his senses heightened by the experiences of the night. The birds' morning songs sounded sweeter, the air felt fresher, and the forest seemed more alive than ever before. Every step he took was filled with intention and gratitude, each moment a reminder of the lessons he had learned. As he ventured deeper into the forest and beyond, Eamon carried with him the essence of the whispering willow. He knew that the ancient stories would forever be a source of strength and inspiration, guiding him through life's challenges and joys. The wisdom of the willow had transformed him, and he vowed to live his life with the same courage, wonder, and harmony that he had witnessed in his dreams.